The Interprofessional Clinical Advancement Center is a place where students can come to learn about real patient care in an integrated approach with other healthcare professionals. It's used for academic learning as well as research. I'm Dr. Karen Panzarella. I'm an assistant professor at Duval College. And I'm also the co-principal investigator of the Interprofessional Clinical Advancement Center. The center uses trained professional actors as patients with symptoms of varying conditions and diagnoses, and they're also trained to play their family members. While the students are in the live scenarios within the patient rooms, several students are also waiting outside the rooms watching a live clip. When the actors and the patients and the students are done within the rooms and we call it a wrap, they come outside to the live feed and we replace parts of the scenario and we talk about what happened, what went well, what didn't go so well, what you could do better next time. The simulated patient care scenarios are excellent for student learning because it allows them to come together and practice clinical care in a very safe environment. They can make mistakes, but there's no damage done. They learn from their mistakes, talk about them, and have the opportunity to repeat the scenario. I found that the students really enjoy the simulation experience. Their feedback has been extremely positive. They also talk about how they can readily apply the concepts they've learned to clinical care. They talk about the knowledge that they've gained, about the expertise of other healthcare professionals, and how to utilize them in a team approach for holistic care to the patient.